I'm 27 years old from Draper, Utah, and due to a crazy accident, I became a quadriplegic and lost use of my legs and hands. Thanks to awesome advice that my brother gave me, every time I face a new trial, a new struggle, I've been able to adapt and overcome. I'm Matt Bowen, and I'm inspired by the positive.